Aloha, this is the Green Letting Mr. T, and welcome back to more Super Mario 64 Star Road. I am currently using a... Well, it's the same kind of mic, but I had to get my headset... I had to get a new headset. So... Hopefully everything goes well. Nothing should be different that much. So, let's have to see how things go. So, I am in Lethal Lava Falls? Is that what this place is called? Yeah, I'll grab that. Might as well. This is not going overly well. There we go. Okay. So, here we go. I did manage to complete what was the Candy Land place that I always think of as Toyland. We did finish that place off and got a little bit started on Fatal Flame Falls. There we go. It's F's instead of L's. So, I need to get red coins and 100 coins. I don't think the 100 coins is too bad in this place, and red coins are pretty straightforward as well. It's just a dangerous place overall, so it doesn't feel like one mission's more dangerous than another. At least that's what it feels like, kind of. Need to be aware of those sniffing head things, though! Gosh dang it. They're deadly. Very deadly. There's that one that, like, always surprises me every time I walk around the corner. Oh, get me up there. Okay. Also, once again, because of my mic broke, I ended up having another... At least it'll be half this week instead of... Oh no. Again, with the weirdness! It looks so weird when that happens. I ended up with another, like, first half of the week being just more Mario videos. Which I hope you guys like. I think it's the more popular series at the moment. How much is for certain. My Outcast series kind of gets the back seat considering it was like returning instead of being like a fresh new series. So it kind of has that disadvantage going for it. I want to get rid of these guys so that they're not there. Oh my god. Why? Why am I having trouble now? I should just jump up there and walk right into him. All gung-ho. Okay. Let's do this tactfully. I'm very glad these platforms don't, like, completely disappear. Okay, for my own sanity, I want to do with that sniff it. There we go, that was easy. Just jump right over there. Okay, I'm gonna go this way and then backtrack. What's this way? Briefly go this way just to kind of remind myself what's over here. This is the way to the lake of magma. Anything of interest? Probably just a couple coins, really. Ah, this is that start. Normally, coins are not supposed to be able to be on lava. Yeah, across the level, like, that's actually the star that's only there because of, having the star selected. Normally, that's not there. Okay. So, I think I'm fairly safe now to go back to where I was. Unless I want to get that from here. I kind of do. And then I should be okay to do this. Yes. Okay. We're in business then. Just need to grab... Well, first off, I'm gonna get the heck away from this flame that keeps popping out, and then I'm gonna jump for those coins. There we go. Also, I want to do with that snippet too. It's the little enemies that you used to never think about that always scare me now. Okay, so we're just gonna run right at you. Okay. I think I'm confident enough to get that coin without dying. I would like a moment when it's got the most amount of room and not a flame stream. Actually, is it like perfectly timed? It's perfectly timed. I don't have an option. Okay. We're good. I wonder if that flame was supposed to go, like, to the right. Instead, it just goes straight up the hill. And is like pointless, completely pointless. Maybe it's for later. Okay. So I'm fairly confident. I suppose there's the one coin that's in the caves that I'm gonna need to go get, but we should at least be able to get the 100 coins safely done. Careful over here. I remember having a little bit of shenanigans earlier. When trying to long jump, it just suddenly threw me away from the wall. Okay, is there more up here? No, we're good. This is where the star will be. Hehe. Feels good to possibly be starting sort of off in a good note. Minus all the initial tests I had with that one trying to deal with that one snippet and just walking, like, to the first platform. Okay, so if that's like a good amount of coins over there, we should be really set then. Are you more coins? What are you? Three coins. Okay, then. Yeah, check what this is first. Are you three coins or are you 10 coins? You're 10. So we got the 100 coin star. Nice and easy. Despite having lava everywhere, it's not that bad a star. Okay, so we literally just need the one coin that's inside. Okay. I love the way he skips. No! Wait, why? Why does it... Wait. No! I wanted to avoid having a bat kill me. Now I can't say that I haven't been killed by a bat. Or a swoop, I guess. Swoops. Yeah, actually, that's a better way of doing it. Okay, then. So I might as well head to the cave right away. Because that's the furthest, coin to get. Okay, they retain their charge, apparently, when firing, which is something I never bothered to learn about Sniffits. Might as well just leave these, because this is where the star appears. Okay, then. Oh, I need to get that coin, but I can get that on the way back down. As long as you knew about the coin that's in the cave. Oh! Wow. Instability frames. I'll take it. Nope, can't really do that. Okay. What was I saying? Something about the Sniffits, maybe? Invincibility frames, coins. Oh, the coins aren't very well hidden in this level. They're all out in the open. Okay. Dealt with safely. Get you off the ledge. So it's easier to get back up later. Okay. We're gonna safely deal with these swoops. As I get to them. Okay. You can no longer surprise me, I know you're there. Okay, just have to make the jump. There we go. Okay, I think we're good then. Okay, don't scare myself like that. Thankfully, it wasn't really a jump that would have been able to kill me anyways. Okay. Oh, apparently Chucker fell somewhere. Along the line. Lines. Okay. Just jump down to you. Actually, might as well go this way. Which is both safer and the way to the rest of the coins. Woohoo! Nice and easy. I'm not even sure where the blue coins are, actually. Where were the blue coins? I have been the foggiest. Yahoo! Literally right there. We're 1 star away from having 100 stars. That is awesome. Oh, right. I now have a new way of doing this, which is much simpler. Okay, the lake. Let us go to the lake. I think I've had the most deaths at the start of the level than anywhere else. Forgot to get the one up, but whatever. Okay, the lake. Get crushed by Groomba today. Okay, I don't see any flames other than fire stream. Okay, I was a bit worried about that jump. Okay. I need to get 3 platforms in, and there's a fire thing. Is there another fire thing? Oh, there's 2 fire things. 3 fire things. Yikes. And we're good. Okay. Okay, what's next? Metal Mario Meltdown. This is a very fun star. And the way you get the star is nothing like in any way to anything you've seen in the... Dang it. In the regular Mario game. Oh dear. Oh, just get up there. So weird when that works that way. Okay. Might as well go the safer route. Am I going the right way? Where do I need to go? I know where I need to go. Probably this is would be the weather is the hardest starting it. Oh my god, Swoop! Why? Okay, come on. Okay, we'll take the bridge. You are very stuck. Take it slow. Hardest star in this level, and it's not even because I've gotten to this hard part yet. Waiting to kill me. Okay. Nice and safe. Watch the sniff it. Okay. Hard part incoming. Oh dear. This is not going exactly well. Feels like there's just not enough room on this platform when that box is there. It makes me way too nervous. For a second I thought he fell through the level before he got to the lava. Okay then. Just need to get through this cave. Get down there. Okay. Okay. Let's try not dying because of running into the box. Okay. Thank goodness. Here it goes. Don't lose it. Dang it, I lost it! Losing the shell would have meant losing the star anyways, I suppose, so it's... But... Okay, invisible wall. Come on, I want this one last star before the end of the episode. This is also a really fun one if I can just get to the area I need to, where it is. It's certainly the star that makes you do the most work. Get my something happened that was lacking. What happened? What was it? I already forget. I feel like I remember not getting my double jump in or something. That was close. Oh,
Mamma mia.
Come on. Just want one more. There's like no way to go backwards. Okay, for a second it sounded like he killed himself somehow. Down. Gonna kill these swoops, I suppose. Oh, hi there. Goodbye. Aloha. Okay. Make this the one. I would appreciate that at this point. I've probably done, used like 15 lives here. working on getting this. Oh, it's so nerve-wracking. The thing is, if you wait too long, the shell will, like, end up in the lava, and then you can't grab it. Okay. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good! Just need to make it... Okay. Yes! Shell part done! Okay. One more block. One more jump. I need to either get over on top of that block and like smash down onto it, or I need to get under it. And see, remembering what happened last time, I ran into the block. I want to go over it. Hopefully I can do that. There we go. I love that star so much. That is such a good star. And that'll be our last star for this episode at any rate. I love going up like a lava waterfall. A lava fall. Like that. It's like such a cool way of like jumping up something. It's so awesome. Anyways, this has been The Green Lightning Mr. T. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Next episode we'll probably be finishing that up, and we're gonna see where this star cannon takes us. So until then, aloha!